Hey guys, my name is Kashif and here in this video I am going to show you how you can build your own website from scratch. Are you ready to launch your website today? Let's get started. Let's see how people build websites in 2019. As you can see from the graph, in 2019 the most popular website builder is WordPress, which is free. WordPress is the easiest platform I have ever worked with, but it's flexible enough to suit everyone, like small business websites, online shops, bigger organizations, and so on. So step one is get web hosting and register a domain name. In order to set up your WordPress, you are going to need two things: domain name and web hosting. If you are needing a cheap domain registrar that has both great customer service and an easy to use interface, then Namecheap is by far the best choice. With every domain registered on Namecheap, you get WhoisGuard privacy protection service. I'll recommend you to buy domain from here. All the links are in the description. If you are making a website for your business, your domain name should match your company name. For example, your company name.com. My best advice, avoid the weird extension and go with .com, .net or .org. Fill all the basic details and check your domain name again and finish registration and make the payment. I already have a domain in my Namecheap account, which is darkreal.com, and now for the hosting, we will use DigitalOcean. DigitalOcean is one of the best cloud hosting company in the globe. DigitalOcean servers are known as droplets and the smallest unit of a cloud server that you can buy starting at $5 per month. Just go to the description of this video, click on the second link and you will be directed to this page. If you create your account from my link, you will get free $50 credit. So go ahead and sign up from my link. You have two options, one is prepaid and second one is adding debit card. I use debit card method because it is easier for me. You can use prepaid method, I can show you how it works. So just recharge $5 in your account for 1 month. And you will get 1 month hosting plus $50 credit because you came from my link. And I can give you $15 more credit, which can be used for 3 months if you follow me on Instagram. You just have to DM me and I will give you the code. So you only spend $5 and you get total $70 credit, which can be used for 14 months. How cool is that? And I want to remind you that we are using cloud-based server. Now it's time to configure and set up our website. We will use Easy Engine to create our WordPress website. Easy Engine is basically a collection of some powerful and efficient Python script which help you to automate the WordPress installation. Instead of using Apache as web server, it uses Nginx, which offers far better performance. Further, we will enable Redis cache by just adding few extra parameters to the installation command. Now on the DigitalOcean homepage, create new project. Enter name, give description, and create project. Click on get started with the droplet and choose Ubuntu. Select standard plan and select $5 per month. You can revise this whenever you want. Choose a data center region, I'll choose Bangalore. In addition option, check monitoring option and rename host name as WordPress. Click on create. It will take couple of minutes. Now go to networking section. And enter your domain name. Click on add domain. Click on air record and type @ in hostname. select WordPress droplet which we just created and set TTL to 600 seconds and click on create record. Click on CNAME and type www in hostname and type your domain name here. You can copy from here and click on create record. Now copy this name server and you have to paste in the Namecheap name server section. Make sure all the name servers are NS1, NS2 and NS3. Save all the changes. It's time to check whether our DNS is working or not. So go to whatsmydns.com and type your domain and select a record and click on search button. Here you can see a record and CNAME DNS is working properly, so we can move to next step. If you use Windows, you have to install PuTTY software for the installation. I'm on Mac, so I'll use Terminal. All the stuff which I'll cover applies to the PuTTY software also. Open the terminal and type ssh root @ and paste your server IP. As you can see, you can copy from here. Press enter button and type yes. Here you have to paste password which you got on your email. So go and check the email. Paste the password and press enter. Now you have to type new password and confirm again. Press enter. Now we are successfully in the server. Here you can see two commands. First one is for installing Easy Engine and second one is for installation of WordPress. Not only WordPress but also installation of SSL, Redis cache and setup of your email ID. You can see by one command it will install all the things at one time. So let's start. Enter the first command and press enter. Easy Engine has been installed. Now paste second command and press enter. This error I got because in Let's Encrypt, you can see I have put dash, that's why this happened. In the middle of this installation, you will be asked for email ID. So please enter your email ID here. So here you go, our website has been successfully created. Here is the all detail to log in, like ID and password. I blurred this for obvious reason. Copy all the things, copy all the details and paste it in the notepad. So let's check our website is working or not. Here you can see SSL certificate. Let's check the speed. And this is very fast. Now I'm going to set my theme and I'll preview how my website looks like. You can see my website is looking like this. As you can see how easy it is to create a website. So that's pretty much it guys for this video. If you have any question related to this, comment down below, I'll answer. Thank you so much for watching and I'll catch you in the next one.